Welcome to Mixed Videos Online 2023. Hi and welcome to Top 10 Goals. 10. Jeremy Lynch, England.
Katie Chapman. John Terry is there. It's a chance for Lynch and he scored again. 2 for England, 2 for Jeremy Lynch. Took that really well. Instant hit on the turn.
Nine, Alan Shearer, England.
And he goes with a cross, Alan Shearer! England back on turns. Shearer rolls back the years with a classic header. The only difference this time with Shearer scoring at Wembley is that the cross is provided by the McFly guitarist, Billy Jones.
What a cross it is. Alan Shearer straight over to Danny Jones to congratulate him. He just flights this ball in.
8. Teddy Sheringham, England.
Shearer. Back in towards Olimer. Sheringham! England 2. The rest of the world now. The SAS back in tandem. Shearer and Sheringham in their prime.
7. Clarence Seedorf, World 11.
Still Clarence Seedorf. Seedorf. Cabrera's making a run. Still Clarence Seedorf. Cabrera wants it back. Seedorf has gone for goal. And one soccer A for the rest of the world. With a little lucky deflection which took it beyond Jamie Thigston.
Six, Clarence Seedorf, World 11.
Seedorf, onto Cabrera. Can they finish it in style here? They come out with a hat-trick for Clarence Seedorf. What a night for the rest of the world. It's the final moment of the match. It was a brilliant cross from the QPR fan, Cabrera. Excellent header from Seedorf.
It might have been a match, you know.
Five, Tom Grennan, England.
Grennan. Oh, he's outpacing Compston here. It's Grennan! Oh, that's terrific! And boy, does he deserve it! What a goal from Tom Grennan to give England the lead! Moments after half-time, that is a magic moment from Tom Grennan!
4. Usain Bolt, World 11.
Carragher's mistake. Here's a chance for Usain Bolt! What a moment that is for Usain Bolt and for Soccer Aid. Superbly taken. David Seaman hardly moved. Well, the left now right back in the game with a goal from the main man, the fastest man on earth, Usain Bolt.
What a finish. It's a lovely put through ball by Locksmith.
3. Mark Wright, England.
By Wright. It's well hit. He got a hand to it, but couldn't keep it out.
I've seen it all week in training. What a hammer he has for that left foot. And look at this, Patrick Kilty. He moves as quick as he possibly can across that goal. But the power and the spin on that ball, there's no way that Patrick is going to save it. He can see it, so there's no excuse.
2. Kem Sidonay, World 11.
There's a chance late in the day, and it's an equaliser. Could be heading for a penalty shootout. Ken Setanay has made his mark from the bench. And we're minutes away from a penalty shootout. What a moment. What a couple of years it's been for him.
Coming in at number 1. Serge Bazzorno, World 11.
Very younger. Sergio Pizzorno. Oh, he's lifted it over Seaman. Goal!
Seaman that he's beaten.
If you've enjoyed the video, please like, share, and subscribe to our growing channel. Take care, and thanks for watching.
A Leicester City fan, Sergio Pizzorno, has just scored one of the great Soccer 8 goals.